Viktor Grebennikov invented this anti-gravity platform using the wings of a beetle that's been around for millions of years. The same beetles depicted in Egyptian hieroglyphs. He claimed he could reach speeds of 1,000 miles per hour. He could do this because it created a force field around him when he got to these speeds, so he wouldn't feel the G-force.